Dietrich and I were talking about how beautiful this place is and how beautiful our lives are. We don't have any financial security. But we come to these places that are unbelievable, that are just beautiful, and they give us meals that we are just fantastic, and we do this thing that I feel like we're right here. This is peak civilization. And it occurred to him, and I think he's right about this, that you know, one of the worst people we can all think of has so much more money than anybody, but what he mostly appears to do is eat McDonald's in front of a television and then yell at us all. And that's sad. That's just super sad. And not just for him. Thinking about this country a ton. I've loved this country now all my life. I was born just after we went to the moon. I don't know what I believe in, but I don't know if karma is real, but I feel like we're having a reckoning that we've had to have and have kept having. There's a thing afoot, I think, to make us all just throw up our hands in disgust and quit. I'm not gonna do that. This is the most beautiful song I know, and it, no one wrote it. wild.